Like, you've won Mum of the Year!
I know, Celebrity Mum of the Year. I feel like an utter cheat because there are some incredible women here today who have done incredible things, overcome very difficult things in their lives. And yeah, so I feel like I'm a little bit undeserving. But being a mum is really tough and I love it. It's the best thing that ever happened to me. So I'm just really chuffed to be.
Such a huge honour.
It's a huge honour. And I'm just looking forward to hearing everybody's stories. I think there's going to be some tears. It's quite an emotional day.
I guess the best thing about you winning the award is that you've done the whole juggling, having both things in life. You've got the career and you're a mum. How do you balance all that?
Yeah, I think like all mums, you know, whatever you do in your life, it's so hard. I think for me, the hardest thing would be a stay-at-home mum because going to work sometimes is like a little bit of a break. You know, nothing's as hard as entertaining children all day long and taking care of them. So, yeah, but then again, you know, it brings a whole new set of problems, the jigsaw puzzle of childcare and the guilt you feel from being away. And yeah, so that's interesting. And it's something you're constantly working on getting the balance right.
Is there a piece of advice that your mum gave you that you've now given to your daughter that's kind of passed down the generation?
Well, my mum's here today and, you know, and I need to thank my mum, really. I think I had a pretty good upbringing. I've turned out all right. And basically, you know, she instilled good morals in me and a good work ethic. And being a celebrity mum, which is, you know, which is very new to our family. You know, no one else in the family is in that situation. So I just think I've had a good grounding and that's what I hope to give my little girl. Well, I first went into the West End in Blood Brothers and I, as a child, I'd done lots of musical theatre and studied at college and I'd always wanted to work in the West End. So it was incredible to do that. And that was thanks to my little girl, really. She gave me the courage. I just, becoming a mum made me feel very courageous and very confident and I wanted to make her proud. So I did that. And then I was very lucky to take on the role of Mary Magdalene in Jesus Christ Superstar. And they're childhood ambitions that I've realised and I still love music and I love working in pop music and I just feel very lucky that I've got lots of different avenues that have opened up for me.
So the next chapter, what does it hold for Mel C?
Well, I'm back with Jesus Christ Superstar. We're touring Australia in May and the UK again in October. I'm also touring with Jules Holland in November and December. So lots of music, lots of performing and maybe some other stuff in between.
Exciting. Well, enjoy today and huge, huge congratulations.
Thank you very much.